What's up everybody, Mythical Reaper here, back at it again with another brand new Grand Theft Auto 5 online video. So in this video I'm going to be showing you guys a plane duplication glitch, and it is really easy. So with that being said, let's get right into it. If you are new to the channel, then feel free to subscribe to the channel and turn on post notifications to stay up to date with the latest and greatest Grand Theft Auto 5 videos. And if you could hit the like button, that would be very much appreciated. And don't forget to comment your opinions and thoughts in the comment section down below. So you're going to need a hangar obviously, and it is better if you have all the planes, because this glitch actually allows you to dupe how many planes you want, basically unlimited amount, but you can only sell the original. So you can't sell the duplicates, you can only sell the original plane. That's why I'm telling you guys, it is just better for you to have all the planes, because you will basically just get them for half price. That's the point of this glitch. So you're gonna need a garage as well with an empty slot in it. So first of all, go to Legendary Motorsport and purchase the free LG RH8 and put it in the garage that you have that empty slot in. So once that LG RH8 gets delivered to your garage, go to a suitable road and call for your mechanic, and then let him deliver the LG RH8 that you just bought to your location. And once it gets delivered, all what you have to do is blow it up. So once you've blown the shit out of the car, what you have to do is get in the hangar and choose the aircraft that you want to duplicate. So once you get in the plane, call Morse Mutual Insurance and hover over the LG RH8. Now you wanna push the gas and then accept the claim immediately right after you push the gas. So I'm on PS4, so I push R2 and then hit X immediately after. And if you are on Xbox, push the trigger and then hit A immediately after you push the trigger. It's that simple. Now right there we just duplicated the aircraft, and all what you have to do when you spawn outside is bring the aircraft back to the hangar and you will have two of them. Now if you spawn outside on foot, no worries, just get back in the hangar and see if you have two of them. Now if the glitch did not work, go ahead and repeat the glitch, basically call the LG RH8, blow it up, and continue from there. Now to duplicate another aircraft, you're gonna have to purchase another LG RH8. And the reason why I told you guys to put the LG RH8 in the empty slot in the garage, so you can replace it, so you don't end up with a garage filled up with free LG RH8 that you don't know what to do with. So just replace the old LG RH8 and then do the glitch from there, basically call it and then blow it up, and do the glitch with another aircraft basically. Now this glitch can also be used basically to not end up calling Morse Mutual Insurance every time you blow up the plane, because you will have replacements for it in your hangar. That also can be useful. So yeah guys, that wraps up the video. If you can help me out by hitting that subscribe button, that would be very much appreciated. And let me know if you enjoyed the video down in the comment section down below. I have many other glitches on my channel, so go ahead and check them out if you need any glitches. And with that being said, my name is Mythical Reaper, and I'm signing out.